Grab by Pascali. He's knocked off the puck, and here come the Kangaroos. Shot taken. Good save off the blocker by McMenamin. Another shot. That one just comes back up to the blue line. Slap shot taken. Gets through the screen. Rebound. It's in the five hole. McMenamin, and he covers it up for a whistle.
Make a positive pass, and that's exactly what they did this last time.
Speaking of turnovers, there's a slap shot taken. I don't know if it was deflected by the defense of the Bears, but it goes through the five hole of McMenamin, and with 6 minutes and 27 seconds left.
And he gets the puck.
Takes a shot, that goes wide, comes out front, they score! It bounces off the backboards, and Vander Esch right there to knock it home, and we are tied at one. Well. Down low in his own zone, that's J.P. Langlois, loses the puck, backhander, they score! In the slot, Jake Rivera comes in and puts the backhander top shelf past Erickson. Well. By Sunni Canton. Streaking out of their own zone. That's number 11, Nick Lapone. He has a chance, takes the shot, and he scores. Short side beats McMenamin on the glove. And now we are tied just at the end here of the second period. Witzel comes in, throws it towards the net. That's going to be on the side of the net, and McMenamin dives on it. And that is going to do it as we are about to go to overtime. He dumps it into the zone and skates after. Picked up by Ewell. Ewell loses control of it but keeps it for a second. Brown to Vander Esch. Shot! Rebound! Score! Dylan Vander Esch off a rebound beats Erickson, and the Bears win in overtime!
Absolutely.